airdrop. Remember, it's not just for you, okay? Other lookouts, biologists, a few people get their food there, and I don't want to have to call in for more. There should be loads of good stuff, though. Beans, prunes, jerky. You know, my sister eats 6 prunes a day. 6. She's, like, really precise about it. She'd be great at this job if she didn't need wheelbarrows full of marijuana to function.
God.
Oh, maybe that's the supply job we found earlier.
It is.
Okay. So we just got there too early.
Like, 2 weeks ago, you called me in the middle of the night.
Oh.
You were sleeping, I guess, and all I heard was the name Jules through the mumbles. I just thought it was so sweet. I wanted to wake you up, but then I thought maybe you were having a nice conversation, and I'd just be spoiling it.
Oh.
I hope you're doing okay, you know, when it comes to her.
I shouldn't be here. I am, or nothing. Hurry.
I am.
Liar.
Good. I'm glad. Look. So, a couple of months before I took this job, I was with this guy, Javier. Ugh, he's incredible. Caring, sexy as hell. He was a driller down in Casper.
Don't need to know that.
We dated for almost 5 years. I was working with the Wyoming Outdoor Leadership School, and I was obsessed with it. I wanted to be an instructor so badly. And I was sure I was going to marry Javier as soon as I could be bothered. Walls was also a good excuse to get out of town, drink whiskey in the mountains, cut loose. Then, Javier's brother got killed working in Gillette, and for some reason, I didn't come home. Javier said it was fine. He'd go to the funeral, take care of his mom, stuff like that. It'd be easier solo. When he came back, he left me. I came out here. I lied and told my sister he fucked our neighbor. I've just lied about it for over 10 years. And, for some reason, I wanted you to know. I figured you've told me so much about you, so, you know, there's something about me. We both fucked up.
I found it.
Oh. Food for 2 folks lookouts.
Yeah.
Nice.
Ooh.
Oh.
So, do we take only ours?
We'll definitely take ours.
What do you think?
Leave it? Yeah.
Leave it? Even this one?
Which one's that? Which one's her lookout?
That's a good question. Can we
figure that out somehow?
Let's see. We are here, and we can see her.
We can?
Well, from our lookout, we can see her tower.
Oh, we should do that at some point.
She might not be on this. She'd have to be pretty close. So maybe off the map.
She said she gets hers hand delivered, so hers wouldn't be. Actually, somebody might come here and grab it and then deliver it to her.
Yeah, let's see. Does this tell us any? No.
Nah, let's just take ours.
Okay.
Henry wouldn't do that.
I need out of here. Time to chow down.
Just yours, right?
Who do you think I am?
Day 64!
Did you take more than one?
No.
Oh, okay.
What, a monster? Just because I hide from my problems in the woods doesn't make me a monster.
I'm really trying, like, if I was blind, I would take all of them and be like, well, I want to see what happens now, but I'm trying to play as Henry.
Yeah.
You know?
You've got a front row seat for what might be the biggest fire of the year.
Yeah, it's really going.
I'm gonna call it in. They'll send in a hotshot crew for some suppression, but I bet we'll be stuck with her for the rest of the summer. And she doesn't have a name yet. I usually think of something funny or something practical or a little risque when coming up with them. but why don't you do the honors?
How about the big fire? The flapjack fire? How about Delilah?
Ooh.
No ideas, huh?
The flapjack fire.
Maybe we call it the flapjack fire. Can you sell that as a name?
You really like that, huh?
Yeah, I said I did. It's funny.
Fair enough. Flapjack fire it is. They'll probably ask me if it was a camp cooking accident or something.
Can we? Where
so
is...
So there's this creek down the hill, and, you know what my favorite thing to do is?
What's that?
I love to take a bottle
there.
Of whatever I have on hand.
Oh, that's it?
Plunge it deep into the water.
Thoroughfare.
And let it chill in there all day. And then, on nights like tonight, when it is so disgusting...
Isn't this romantic?
I have something nice and cool to drink. I learned that from my sister in Santa Fe. She'd do that with a bottle of tequila near her house and make margaritas the size of your head. You'd like it there.
I'm sure I've had a bad time with tequila. I would if I was with you.
I've had a bad time with tequila.
I've had one too many bad experiences with tequila. A little reticent to try it again.
Well, maybe you just need a new, good experience with it.
Yeah, maybe.
I don't like where this is going.
No, I'm not.
You should. Let me know when you are.
It calls it the flapjack fire.
Okay, I'm looking at it again.
Ah.
I love how they look at night. During the day, it's just smoke, but when the sun is down, you can just get lost.
Glitching.
Yeah.
Me too.
Why
sure
do you say
you are.
That?
What?
Why do you say that?
Oh.
Why do you say that?
Because I do. I'm not crazy. I mean, we've had such a good time, right?
Yeah, I think so.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you. Not in the same way. And I know you're not really available, but... I want you to know, well, maybe it'd be nice to get together at the end of the summer. Look, we don't have to plan or even talk about it. I'm just having the thought. I wish I was over there.
Me too or nothing. Me too or nothing.
Me too.
I wish you were too.
We could sit outside. We could talk without these radios. We could, you know.
You're like girls, icky.
What can we do?
What could we do?
Well, let me tell you.
I don't know how I feel about this.
What day was the last day?
I don't know.
I think
I
it was
remember.
Day
93. God, yeah. It was not 93.
Yeah, this is how...
We're going back through time?
Time works weird in the woods. Haven't you seen the Blair Witch?
You're going fishing without a license?
It's one fish, and I'm sick of all the stuff I got to eat.
Well, I won't tell anyone you're a poacher. That reminds me, I keep hearing reports from Fish and Game about a problem bear they're trying to keep tabs on. Can you search around the lake for fresh...
This pole gets super blurry when I move.
Know what you find.
Yeah, it does.
There was a crew burning fire lines out to the east, and, you know, I think sometimes it riles up the wildlife.
Problem bear?
Huh. Problem bear? Fuck that. I am of the opinion that they are all problems.
Come on, please.
Ugh. Can't believe I'm gonna leave this planet as a pile of bear shit.
Thank you, Henry.
Yeah.
Ooh, what is that?
Someone left their clipboard out here.
Huh. It could have been one of the Fish and Game folks. See if there's a name or a credential or something. I can call it in.
What the... it's... Holy shit.
I don't talk to other lookouts as much as I talk to you.
Someone has written down what we said to each other, have been saying.
That doesn't make any sense.
I don't talk to the other lookouts as much as I talk to you, not in the same way.
No way.
Oh, crap.
Something's out here.
Henry, I'm worried.
The canyon is this way.
You didn't find and eat any mushrooms, did you? I mean, they can be fun, but also, you know, devastating.
You keep this?
Regardless, just let me know. Okay, Buckaroo? Oh god, I don't know why I just called you that.
Oh! Oh!
Hmm. Maybe it was the wind.
What happened, Henry?
I got hit in the head. Punched or something by someone.
Are you serious? What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know. Jesus Christ.
Let me get this straight. You found a clipboard with, what, transcripts of our conversations? What else is on it?
I don't know. It's gone, along with a radio of theirs. Somebody out here could have just killed me, Delilah.
I don't... What the fuck is going on?
What's Wapiti Station?
I don't know.
Thank God it's still here.
The name Wapiti Station right before I was cold cocked. Does Wapiti Station mean anything to you?
Wapiti Meadow. Maybe it's Wapiti Meadow. It's on our maps. It's not too far from where you are right now. It's north of the lake. It looks like there should be a trail somewhere on the north shore of Jonesy Lake.
I'll start hiking that way now. God damn it, my head.
Are you sure you saw what you saw, Henry? Maybe you pissed off some more campers and they came back to sucker punch you.
I know what I saw. Why would I make this up?
There are people listening.
Seems like a misunderstanding or something.
I can still see it.
People listening to our conversation.
I can get it.
The person or these people were
You'll be safe
in
here.
The bushes down here. What the fuck, D?
I don't know, Henry. This sounds crazy.
Yeah, and you're not the one who just saw our words on a clipboard out in the middle of nowhere.
Those words were from 2 weeks ago.
No, they were. So, what's to say that they don't have transcripts from 3, 4, or 5 weeks ago?
Our entire relationship, friendship, our whole summer.
Someone is out here with the walkie-talkie, taking notes and talking to God knows who.
What's going on? We should leave.
I'll get to the bottom of this.
I'll hike out there and get some answers.
Great. Just keep a clear head. Don't, you know, do anything crazy.
I'm going to go so crazy when I get there.
Whatever or whoever is out there.
Well, I meant, like, kill anybody.
You got it, boss.
I got this rope for strangling. North to Wapiti.
Maybe that's where Mr. Gray is.
Who?
Mr. Gray from Dreamcatcher.
Oh, yeah. Oh! Well, hey.
Whoa, Delilah, there's a big chain link fence between me and the meadow. I don't think I can get past it.
A fence?
Yeah.
How big?
Big. It goes off in both directions. Acres.
But what the fuck is going on out here?
Whatever it is, someone doesn't want anyone to know about it.
Sometimes biologists will cordon off a little area to study flora or whatever, but that's only a few square feet usually.
That's not what this is.
Well, see what you can do to get past it.
And what are the odds they left the gate unlocked?
Pretty low, I'd imagine.
Try the lock. Is it 1, 2, 3, 4?
Oh, it's one of those key locks.
Ah, damn. I don't think this is working, Dad.
It could.
There was another thing you could have said to her.
Oh. It was just saying that it got here.
Oh, yeah.
Look, I'm not going to be able to get into this place.
Oh, shit.
I don't know how long I can dig around out here until someone notices.
God, if you were an actual firefighter, you'd have that gate down in two shakes. Hey, actually, those guys doing the controlled burn, they might be able to help.
Where are they?
Beyond Ruby River, there's a scout camp. They burned a line a few days ago that should let you hike right to it.
Well, that's great.
If they haven't left, they're probably the type of guys who would help you get through that fence.
I like that you had that option. That's great. Go find a firefighter, Dan!
Fine! That's your answer to everything. Where am I going?
Firefighters are our nation's heroes, okay?
They are.
Don't you forget it.
Down here by the creek where it was all burned. That's right.
Yeah.
So south it is. Hey, I'm aiming there. Nope. That one. Let's go. They'll be able to use their heat vision and ice breath to break down this door.
Mm-hmm. They need the heat vision to do controlled burns and the ice breath to put it out. That would be an awesome superhero.
Or maybe they have Bizarro's powers, where it's ice vision and heat breath.
Are you serious?
That's how he does things. Can I go up this? No.
It looks like you can, though.
It looks like I could. Yeah. I can't, though. Oh, I can climb.
Of course.
There's a rope here.
Put your compass away.
You put your compass away.
Fine! I thought we were having a who has a bigger compass competition.
South. Wait. North? What? No, south. Yeah, south. I got it. You ever go camping much or anything?
Just that one time I went with you and Beth and all them.
Really?
Yeah.
Wow.
So one time I went camping. You?
I used to go every summer when I was a
kid.
Really? Yeah. Man.
That surprises me.
This path, huh?
You don't seem like the type who would go camping.
No. There it is. Is this the right way?
I guess I could see that, though. Your family seems more outdoorsy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, we would go kayaking down the Delaware River.
Wow.
It's a great time. There's like...
Would like your family be doing it, and then you sitting in the back reading a Green Lantern comic?
Exactly.
Like they'd be towing you in a tube as you.
Yes.
I'm wandering around east of the lake. Which way is Ruby River?
South.
It's the southeast corner of your map.
I knew it.
The camp where the firefighters were staged should be on your map. It looks like a little triangle with a flat bottom.
Yeah, it looks like a tent.
How did I never see that before?
God damn it! Delilah hasn't been camping. Yeah, there it is.
Where's the... Oh, there's the tent. Okay.
Yeah. We were there before.
Yep. This game's very tense.
Yeah.
Like, the dialogue's very light, but when you think about all that's happened, I feel like there's a lot of small things that keep building and building, and something's... It's gonna come to a climax.
Well, the thing that got me interested in this game, despite the fact that the people who made it...
What is Firewatch?
Overwatch is a very delightful first-person shooter.
Dan, what is Firewatch?
Yeah, those people are fucking garbage when it comes to talking about the thing they made in any capacity, and I hope they find nothing but failure in their professional lives.
Well, they don't deserve... This game is fantastic.
Yeah, but like the thing that got me interested in the game in general was the idea that just based on what they were showing, I couldn't figure out what genre the game was.
Yeah.
Like, it could be horror, for all we know. It could still be horror, for all we know.
You've beaten it.
don't get rid of the mystique. Do we do this one? Did I close it?
Yeah. You've closed all of them for some reason.
Yeah, Pinecone. Yep. That's me. Am I going the right way still? There's no way to know. I'll check the map. Yeah, weird. Alright, let's keep going.
It's weird. I haven't been walking around with this stupid map in front of my face the entire time. How am I going the right way? Oh my god, I went to Quaker Steak and Lube the other day.
Is that, what is that? It sounds like a store you shouldn't be talking about.
No, it's like a wing-themed restaurant,
Wait, they don't have wings? They're just themed after wings?
No, they do have wings. But when I say themed restaurant, because it's, because Quaker State is a, it's like
oatmeal.
A...
oatmeal.
Oh, no, that's Quaker Oats. Quaker State is a place that, like, I'll change your brakes and stuff like that. So Quaker Steak and Lube has there's a car on top of the restaurant, and there's, like, a motorcycle hanging. It's a theme place.
Sure.
But me and Matt went there after work. We got there at 10, and they said, oh, happy hour's just starting. It's now 60-cent wings. So
how many for 60 cents?
No, every wing is 60 cents.
Oh, so like a basket of wings would be like 60 cents times however many
wings. It was like $3. Yeah.
Okay.
And he had a $25 gift card, and he was like, it's about to expire, we have to go. And we had to keep ordering food to use up the gift card.
Oh.
We were like, it's like 10 o'clock at night. This is when we normally eat dinner. How is this economically feasible? How do you people stay open? It was like, I guess we're going to order all of the appetizers now. I guess we're going to keep ordering wings. Keep the wings right. Coming. It's like, I'll try this specialty drink. He'll have more beer. Give me the desserts. Keep drinking out the desserts. Oh, we have $25 now, for God's sakes.
They're trying to close. They're super mad at you.
We're like, we just want to use this card. But it was great. It was really good.
And then they're like, oh, I'm sorry, this can't be used on our specials.
Yeah.
I think I have to get around this. Is there a...
is this where we were before and we were trying to get around it?
I don't remember.
Is there a waterfall nearby?
Maybe. Let's try here. Fucking no. Damn.
Yeah, this is where we were before. Oh, wait, turtle.
There's a...
get the turtle!
Whoa, I found a turtle. Maybe it's a tortoise. It's a thing with a shell.
Pick him up.
That's something.
It's actually pretty cute.
Well, Henry, if you decide you want it to keep you busy, nobody will mind.
Now, what do I call it? Looks like a,
Oh, this ought to be good.
Oh.
Turt Reynolds? Shelley Duvall? Bucket Jr.?
No, Turt Reynolds.
Turt Reynolds. The mustache is impressive.
You tell him I love Cannonball Run.
You have to adopt him now. Okay.
I hope that means he's in my lookout. I never found that turtle!
I remember that was a thing on Giant Bomb. Like, some of them found the turtle, some didn't.
Alright, I need to be heading north right now. I can't find
north. Look at your map. I hate I said that, but please look at your map.
Ah! Fucking damn
okay,
it.
Okay, no, you have to be heading south. Turn around.
Well, because I was over there in the center where it curves.
Yeah, but the thing is, like, this is where that waterfall was. We have to head back over there.
No, I know. I mean, I'm saying, like, I was over there.
I know, but...
just now.
Just go back there, for the love of God! Go over there.
I will go over there,
trust me.
West.
Follow the stream. Go over to the stream. You're the opposite way right now.
This is the stream here!
I know, but I'm saying go right next to it.
Yeah.
And just follow it for a while.
I will.
Okay.
Where's my turtle? I should have taken a picture of the turtle.
You should have.
I forgot I had the camera.
Yeah, okay, there's the waterfall.
Yep.
And when we get close to the waterfall...
oh, that's right, it's right next
light,
to the waterfall.
Yeah, it's over by the path. The path is over by the path. There it is.
So we remember.
Okay.
We can't look at these, but so we remember. They actually made up a... oh, hey, we're heading north. They set up like a service where you could have them print up your camera roll and mail you the prints.
Yeah.
And they made up they put in like stationery and stuff from the photo hut or whatever it's called.
All right, where are you going now?
I still have to go north. I'm trying to figure out how.
Just...
Oh, tell me to follow the path, Rob. There's no path.
I know. I'm trying to figure it out.
What?
Oh, you're right there.
How did I pass it?
I don't know. Are you supposed to be looking for smoke? Is that what it said?
No, I'm looking for...
Wait, look up again. It's just a sky. No, down a little bit. I thought I saw smoke.
No.
Okay, sorry.
We're looking for, like, where the fire people camp.
Well, we're definitely in the area.
I mean, this is a campsite right here.
Yeah.
Am I on it right
Open
now?
Open your map again. What is it? Look for a controlled burn south of Ruby River. Are you sure this is where we're supposed to be?
Yeah, it's circled and there's a little tent.
Where's Ruby River?
Where is Ruby River?
Ruby River's over there. That's where we're supposed to be!
Oh, there it is!
You jackass!
Rob, I found it! Okay, so new plan. I'm going to head east.
Yeah, do that.
That is...
Let's get out of...
Here.
Okay, don't just walk that direction. Let's get out of this little area first. Don't take a picture, please.
Alright.
So let's walk back by the waterfall
That's
again.
That's back here, right?
Maybe. No, it's not. We would have seen the two rocks by now.
I'm gonna head east.
Oh my god, I hate you.
We'll find it.
Just hug the walls till we get out. Turn left. Keep going.
Hey, you know what? Delilah misled us.
No, she didn't!
She said she had to go to the little triangle. She never mentioned how many there were. Don't worry.
Okay, I think this is enough.
This is the magic of Firewatch.
Here we go.
We worked so hard to get here.
We did it!
Alright.
We were so close before.
Yeah. Alright, so now we need to make our way back. And we're going in the right direction
now. Heading the right way.
Look at that. Follow the river. Always follow the river.
Yep.
Which way is the water flowing? Yeah, we are following the river. Mm-hmm. It's flowing that way. It's flowing east as the crow flies.
This is not at all how the crow flies.
Yeah, crows do this. Whee! Those drunk crows.
Where'd that expression come from?
I don't know.
Do crows only fly straight? Like, do they have to land every couple seconds to fly a different direction?
I think somebody figured out that they would get where they were going way faster if they could fly, and birds can, like, just fly directly over stuff instead of having to weave around.
So why isn't it just as the bird flies?
Because it doesn't sound as good. I mean, that doesn't roll off the tongue at all.
As the crow flies doesn't roll off the tongue either.
Sure it does.
It doesn't.
You don't know.
Yeah, I do.
Hey, listen, if you spent some time in the outdoors like I did, raised by the
if
wild.
If you spent some time outdoors, you learn to speak good.
Yep. You learn how to handle, like, your animality and...
Feel your animality?
And then you shoot a fireball for no reason. Yeah, this looks good.
Yeah, you're going the right way.
I mean, it's
getting there. Can you climb back up here?
Oh, thank God it's a rope. I'm like, is this a thing I can do?
I saw the wall. I didn't see the rope till you were right on top of it.
There it is. Wee-wee-wee. Jump scare. So what do you think is going on by now?
Well, somebody's definitely listening in on you two.
Yeah, but why?
I know, and she was talking about... She was talking to a guy... Oh my god, I can't talk. She was talking to some guy about...
Ooh,
he doesn't suspect a thing.
We went all the way up there.
Still got to head east.
Southeast is what we want. We're going to hit that medicine wheel. All right.
Yeah. Okay, check out the medicine wheel when we get there.
I will.
As well sightsee.
So south, east.
I really don't know what's going on. I have no idea.
Hey, I called around. Things seem normal with everyone else.
That's terrible. Should we call the cops? Anything strange with you? Are the lookouts telling the truth?
Anything strange with you?
Has anything strange been happening on your end?
No, nothing really.
Nothing really, or
nothing? That was a drastic camera shift.
Yes.
Nothing. My door was open the other night, but that's not strange.
That doesn't sound like nothing.
It's nothing, I promise.
All right, I'm headed toward the camp anyway.
Okay.
I don't trust her.
You don't trust Delilah?
No.
Is it because she had a secret conversation? Oh, yeah. Damn it! Wait, can I? Oh, there was a thing.
Yeah. No, that was in response to what she just said. We just missed it. Because she said, keep your radio close to you. And the response was about my radio.
Alright.
Yeah.
Alright.
We just couldn't do it because we were climbing.
Yeah.
Which is dumb.
That's us, always climbing. Do you feel like you've been getting what you thought the game was going to be?
I had no idea what the game was going to be.
Yeah?
Yeah. I didn't know what the tone of the game was going to be, if it was totally serious or comedy. I went into this with no expectations.
I know we don't know what's going on yet, but I don't have a good feeling. I don't like feeling vulnerable. It's not like you can just call the police.
Why can't we call the police?
Well, we are cut off still.
Oh, yeah. Dad
could protect him. He had his dad to protect him. Ned, right?
Yeah.
You don't think he could?
No, you're probably right.
It was 3 years ago. He's in high school now. He's on summer break.
Yeah, you're right. You're right.
Alright, wait. Oh, we went further than I thought.
You keep getting further away.
No, because we're going down there.
Yeah.
And we're over here. So we came up.
I know, but last time you checked, you were down over by the medicine wheel.
Yeah. I'm going to try and find the medicine wheel.
Okay.
Where the fuck is the medicine wheel?
Just head straight south.
South. South. I swear to God, I beat this game.
Well, I think we are getting closer because we're getting more dialogue now.
Yeah.
We were getting silence before.
We still don't know what triggers that. Ah ha ha! You are a rock I can get off of. What do you say?
Oh, Ruby River, that's great. We want Ruby River.
Yes.
And that's straight ahead. So keep going this one. Way. Yep.
Oh, okay. Yeah, we are good. Yeah.
No trust you signs.
No, but I thought that was going to make us miss the medicine wheel, but no. There it is. It's the medicine wheel. No, that's not the one
Stop
I want.
Stop pulling out the map, man.
No.
What is the medicine wheel?
It's
is
just,
it this thing?
It's
okay?
This.
Okay.
It's a big Ferris wheel, and we're going to ride it.
Yay!
Wow, there's an old, I think it's called a medicine wheel out here.
Yeah, it was made by Crow American Indians hundreds of years ago. There are lots of small ones. Have you ever been to Medicine Wheel Monument over in the Bighorns?
Well, I sure haven't.
Well, it's worth a 3-hour detour on the way home in August.
Neat. I'll keep it in mind.
Cool.
Nice.
I have no idea what that is.
It's like, you know.
Oh, okay. One of those.
So, still south. Oh,
southeast.
Southeast. All right. As the crow flies. That way.
That way.
Path, I found one.
Yay!
Whee! Medicine wheel! Hurrah! Ooh, this is nice.
Yeah.
I found where they did the controlled burn. I can hike right through here now.
Yeah, normally they wouldn't do that so close to a body of water, but... I think they're extra worried about a fire jumping the river and burning up to Two Forks, now that there's someone in it.
Well, I'm extra appreciative of that.
Let's see. The scout camp is southeast of the river.
I know.
There should be a pond on the way.
Got it. What happens if a controlled burn gets out of control?
Someone gets fired.
Ha ha! Are you serious?
Oh, come on. That one was an honest accident. I'm not even in the mood for wordplay. That's how wound up all this shit has me.
What is this? That is a ski.
Why is there a ski here?
Well, alright then.
We can't report it. We can't talk about any of this?
I mean, no.
Okay, this seems very strange. Ooh, smoke.
Wow, yeah.
That looks promising.
It does.
If you take a picture at the right time, it looks like Ghastly, and that's one of the secret Pokemon you gotta collect.
Ooh. It updated my map.
Yeah. Maybe that was the big tree was a landmark.
Oh, the fire break. See, etched it out.
Oh, okay. I see. Yeah, the big tree was a landmark as well.
Okay. So, just straight on
as the crow flies, as they say.
Don't be silly. Don't use our lingo.
Your lingo? Is that an Italian thing?
Yep, from the motherland. What's up with that ski?
I don't know! It's just a single ski. Like, even in the winter when this place is covered in snow, this isn't a good place to ski.
Oh, yeah?
Wrecked snow? What is happening?
There's some old snowmobiles out here.
That's crazy.
Looks like one of the poor bastards was cruising across this pond and dumped it.
That was not a fun hike back to civilization.
Whoa, someone stripped these snowmobiles down to the bone.
Huh.
I mean, that's weird, right?
I mean, I can come up with a bunch of not weird reasons someone would do that out here, but given what's happened, yeah. Yeah, that's weird.
There's an old pond out here, not much more than a pile of mud. Do you have it on your map?
Yeah, I know where you are.
Yeah? Where am I?
Pork Pond. There used to be a sign up for it, but, well, folks kept stealing it.
Get it? Yeah.
Because it's called Pork Pond.
And we all love bacon.
It's a good goddamn name. That sign would look great in a den, or, you know, anywhere.
Did you steal it, Delilah? Camp Arapaho?
Camp Applehole.
Okay.
The bridge to the camp is out.
Damn.
I'm gonna walk the ravine and see if I can find some high ground to get across.
Good plan.
Camp Arapaho.
You're there?
Yeah, I am.
It's been out there since the 50s.
I was never really into the idea of the scouts. It's something about men organizing boys around their ideals. Never sat with me.
Yeah.